Morning, guys. So today we have a fishing trip in Dubai. From early morning, we're gonna start with barracuda, and maybe after 2 hours, we'll see. When sun up, fish supposed to up, and maybe we'll start to catch kingfish or finfish. So let's see. But let's start with barracuda first. So our first cuda. We catch it by lure bait. Yeah, very important. When fish start to go, don't move your rod. Don't move your rod. And very important, keep your line tight. Very important. Ром, сейчас не бросай, когда вниз опускаешь. О. Yeah, if it go, let her to go. Okay, see, it's fighting. Not too much like tuna or mahi, but it's still a nice fight. Yeah, it's coming. Not too big, maybe like 5 kg, maybe 7 kg. Yeah, it's king fish.
King.
Wow. Тихо. Up, Ромчик, up. If she go, let her to go. Let her to go. Kingfish giving you nice fight, guys.
Okay.
It's big king.
You tired? Сошла?
А вот, о май год!
Куча рыбы.
Queenfish.
This is queen. Ром, этот, это кала. See, queen, too much queen in the bottom. Кала. Блядь. Окей. Keep your line tight, very important.
Yeah.
This fish is very strong. Giving you nice fight every time. Okay, stop. Nice job, guys. Show me. Nice job. So you see, guys, we catch already one king. So we were expecting barracuda because the mostly in this spot we are catching barracuda. And sometimes kingfish, not too much, like maybe one time during 10 trips we can catch kingfish in this spot. Because this spot we call barracuda spot. Most of times on the barracuda. So let's continue our fishing. Now we are moving location again and we are expecting barracuda. So guys, Kala here catching live bait. He catches this queen. Barish. Yeah, sometimes this happens. Barish, you can catch everything. Now he is trying to remove hooks. And barracuda, what we catch already. Not a big size, but it's okay. And one king. It's already here in the box. Да, на рывок ты идёт. Давай. Что такое?
Что я не знаю?
Проходи туда, назад за ней. Проходи сюда, нет, сюда. Аккуратно с спины поляешь. Ага, take your time. It's a good fish. Nice size.
Групер.
No, it's not so much.
Shark.
Kala expecting shark.
Whale.
Натяжку держи, натяжку.
Прокура.
Не не спеши. Так это. Так это. Биг баракуда камер. Okay, wait, wait. When fish start to go, you stop. Не давай! Тут идет рыба! Keep your line tight! Okay, wait. Ага, ага. Take your time, enjoy. Enjoy.
Wait. Slowly.
Slowly, it's a big fish. It's a big fish. Take your time. Take your time. Carla, what do you expect? Barracuda?
I think barracuda.
Big barracuda. What big? Then see like this. Be careful what keeps this rod here. Take your time. Yeah, it's nice size, Alex. It's nice size. I see, it's gonna to jump. Go back, but
what if I jump?
Go here. Carla, let him to go here, Alex. Сюда иди. Уводи ее от моторов. Alex. Смотри, она прям на краешке держится. Еще чуть-чуть подмотай. Все, Алекс! Найс джоб! Найс джоб! This fish, it's called Rivali or Arabic Jesh, we're using for live baits. This is the best one for Hamu or for Barracuda. I have live bait aerator. All live baits here. See, water is moving. What we catch today? Two barracudas, one king and one queen. So not too much, but you see it's a nice size. This is my leg. Nice size. See? So guys, we already finished our fishing trip. I will see I'm already at home. What I want to say about today's fishing. So from early morning we catch kingfish, we catch barracuda, we catch queen, and then we were checking some spots with queenfish. They're supposed to go up, but they didn't. And then we check some spot with barracuda, but nothing. But after 10 o'clock, they don't want to bite. The better activity and to catch barracuda since sunrise to 8 o'clock morning, 8:30 maximum. And then if you want to catch, then it's evening time. So next video I will make fishing trip with barracuda, how to catch in any time. So thank you for your watching. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. See you soon.